Myself JBN Dr. Arun Kumar Singh, Faculty of Education and Methodology, Jyoti Vidyapeeth, Women's University, Jaipur. I welcome to all of you in my digital class, BSc B.Ed. JVC 5th semester. We will discuss the topic, Social Behavior in Primates, Primates Social Organization. Most primates spend their life in a social group. Primate social group are often complex and permanent, and group members performs most of their activities within the confines of their groups. They depend on the group for survival in terms of protections and predators, conspicuous and or other group members, as well as for finding resources and mates. Group life does not come without its share of constraints, primarily competitions for resources. Group sizes and structure vary from species to species, but within a species are somewhat stable. That is, one type of social structure is seen in each species, and group size remains stable over time under natural conditions. Why? Immigrations, predations, and group fusions, etc. How a group is organized and classified: numbers of particular aged sex individuals, immigrations and immigrations, mating systems, patterns of interaction between members and dominance hatcheries. Steers. Primate social organization reflects the compromise between females and males to gain access to mates, foods, and other resources that they and their offspring need to survive. These compromises are constrained by life history and physiology and vary with ecological and demographical conditions. Types of social structures seen these plates, and where the nature of the diet warrants females foraging solitary. Firstly, displaced polygyny. Male monopolizes a couple of females or acts as satellite. Second one, territorial pairs, cooperates in home range defense and V of paternity. Community resources defense, polygyny. Solitary foragers, displaced polygyny, orange, galago, potato, loris, porto, loris, nocturnal lemurs, etc. Group competitions, male bias dispersals, female relatives may associate, sleep together, and disperse. Polygyny, evolutionary ecological significance, more social than thoughts. Orange, adult scents, fruit trees, galago, sisters and mouse lemur sleep groups, communication, scents and vocals. Monogamous or territorial pairs, entry, night monkey, gibbons and sea monks. Group competition, territorial spacing mechanism, diets, immigration, couple are stable but EPSC. And monomorphic evolutionary ecological significance, male caretaking. Community or fission fusion. Group competitions, immigration, evolutionary ecological significance, resource defense, polygyny, females, chimps, and muriquish mates. Sperm competitions. Avoid conflicts with kin. Where the nature of the diet allow females to forage together, where resources are defensible females cooperates in resources defense and groups are larger and multi-males. Where resources are not defensible or worth defending, females do not cooperate and groups and tend to be smallest. One male groups, harems, all non-savannas, baboons, pettas, some colovines, lowlands, gorillas. Group competitions, misleading, immigration, able not to ecological significance, nature of resources, small groups, and infanticides. Age graded multi-med. Mountain gorillas group competitions, immigration, female wounded gorillas attract on one male and multi-male, multi-females. Group competitions usually philopatrics, immigration, solitary, all males wants other groups, exceptions, squirrel monkeys, ecological significance and pheasants. Voluntary, where voluntary reported group competitions to adult males and both may be reproductively mature. Usually only one shares offspring. Okay, thank you, students.